Passengers have been evacuated from a plane at Haneda Airport in Tokyo after smoke began pouring out. Authorities say the smoke was spotted shortly after noon on Friday as the Korean Air jet was about to take off. The plane was heading for Gimpo Airport in Seoul. More than 300 passengers and crew members were on board. Tokyo Fire Department officials say there are no reports of injuries.